In this tutorial, I'll show you how to multi-angle track in Blender. I have used a cylinder and a cube to create the camera mesh. In edit mode, I have selected the top face, and brought it down like this. Control 3 to subdivide. S and X to scale in the X axis. In edit mode, Control R to add a loop cut. For more loop cuts, please use the mouse wheel up. I have created the lens mesh by duplicating, rotating, and scaling the base cylinder mesh. Lastly, I have added an empty object. I'll show you how the constraints were added to the meshes. For this project, we need to use a locked track constraint. Matching the settings like mine might not work on your project, because the mesh might face different axes. In my scene, the lens mesh is facing the Y axis. If I type G and X after selecting the empty object, I can track it like this. If your lock track constraint doesn't work like mine, please experiment with the settings. For the camera mesh, I have selected all three meshes, and joined them with a Ctrl J shortcut. Select the empty object and type G and Z to lock track. If I type G to move the empty object freely, the mesh will perform a multi-angle tracking. If the constraint settings don't work, please remember to reset all transforms after pressing Ctrl A for both meshes. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.